Hello there, YouTube. Here we are back with the waffle challenge. Not freshly after having my pancakes. I kind of was full and didn't really feel like playing after eating my actually really good pancakes. Turns out, they actually came out a lot pretty damn good for pancake mix. Surprisingly, when you throw in when you throw white chocolate chips and Nutella, it can make even craps taste good. The slide, do not go down. Oh, okay. I just wanted to play. Jump here. Ooh, now we're getting tricky here. Oh, jumping on fences, eh? Stepping up our game. Maybe the monkey bars. Maybe I'll jump through the basketball net. Did he actually make something that looked like a net? Not really. He should have made something like out of fences that looked like a net. Jump down. Okay, never mind. There we go. Oh, slam dunk. And we will be sitting here for like about 30 minutes now as we wait for this fucking net to go down. Fuck it. God damn, I hate these. There was a way that you could go in and change the values that you didn't descend quite as slowly. Oh, am I gonna break it before I fall? Come on! Yes, free at last. Lunchtime. Are we in a cafeteria now? Steve's picnic basket, Carmen's picnic basket, and Hunter's Pikmin basket. Pikmin basket. That makes me really want to play Pikmin now. Shucks. And I actually have Pikmin, don't I? Odd little building here now, is it not? Jump down. I just came from down there. This way. Jump down where? Not down here. Does he mean jump over the fence post? I feel like instead of saying, like, jump down, like it says in places like here, it should be more explicit that I'm supposed to jump down over there. Let's see. Stage 4-6. And this was 4-5. Yep, okay, right way. Like, if the sign had been, like, down here somewhere that said jump down, it would have been like, oh, well, obviously I have to jump down there. Kayaking. Oh, shit. Does this really count as parkour? Swimming? Oh, shit. Come on. Ooh, okay, why am I going that direction? That's gonna break. Oh, God, no. That way. There we... Oh, God. Oh, yeah, guys. It's gonna break. Oh wow, it didn't break. Okay, where am I supposed to actually be swimming from? I'm gonna assume here. Oh shit. Running, how's it work? Oh god. So I don't know how much the torch. Oh shit. That was dumb. He's like, what torch? Spin around, see a torch fall off immediately. Anyway, so I don't know how much more of this there is. It seems like he's doing it kind of in episodic type ways, you know, like doing small batches of the map rather than releasing a full map all at once. So this might be ending quickly or it might not. I don't really, oh, that was dumb. But I do have another map lined up and it is a remake of a map that we played recently. Or not remake, a sequel to a map that we played recently. So that should be fun. Don't know if that'll be coming tonight or tomorrow. Oh, redstone torch. Thank God he's labeling where I have to go. Hey, he doesn't label where I have to go this time. Run. Down, hopefully this one. 4-7, that sounds right-ish. Smells like bread being toasted, but I don't own a toaster, which makes me confused on what he's doing. Today's lesson, pixel paintings. Interesting. I wonder what they're actually supposed to look like. Anything over here? Any hidden diamonds? As happens a lot of the time. Oh, nope, we're going up here first. Never mind. Look behind, go up. Watch out for the roof. Okay. Worked fine, I guess. I feel like this is 4. That's what I'm sensing. Jump over the border from here. Okay. See, stating that I'm trying to jump over the border makes things so much simpler. Rock climbing. Wait, was I always in 4? I thought I was in 3. What was 3rd then? One second. Yeah, so I started here. One second, I'm getting all mixed up. Where is 3? What was the 3rd stage? No. Oh, wait a second. 3rd stage was that really short one with... Okay. Never mind. Is that really short one where I was doing... What is it called? Hey! Why can't I get past here? There we go. Okay. That really short one in like the backyard where I introduced sprinting and I got through it super quickly. Now I remember. Now I get to play with my best friend, Ladders. Love you, Ladders. I'd love to kill you multiple times over, Ladders. Oh! That was thankful. Considering I can't jump sideways in the ladders because, hey, they have a giant ass hitbox because they're jerks. There? Oh, never mind. There's a ladder. Fuck you, ladder. I don't take fall damage. Checkpoint. Okay. Do I jump over? I assume. What's this say? 4-9, that sounds about right. Barbecue time! Try your best not to land in the fire. But I won't land in the fire. Man, someone... I hope he doesn't have to add those instructions not to land in the fire because people are, like, were having problems understanding not to land in fire. That's just a little bit sad. Screw you, I'm going for that one. Oh, shit, no, I'm not. Fine, then. Go that way. Hopefully this way. I'm gonna just guess my way through here. Sure, fuck it. Has to be one of these ways. Yeah, nice and easy parkour. This is fun. Nothing up here, teehee. Where was I supposed to go, then? God damn it. What a little tease. Up here. Oh, look, it even says to go this way. Oh, shucks. It even told me to go here. Final camp out. Final level. Wait, final level? Or final level of this area? Where am I supposed to go? Oh! Thin thing. Okay, I'm going to assume that this is quote-unquote thin thing. Although it's not exactly... clear. Sleepy nighttime? This? After the cold night, you wake up again, sad because it was the last day of the camp. The counselors would miss you. It turned out that you were the best parkourer there. They recommend another fun area for you, Happy Grasslands, and you decide to try. For participating, you get a diamond. Yay! You beat an easy challenge! Pointless parkour! These are very hard jump. What? These are very hard jumps. Yeah. Oh, shit. Yeah, so hard. Pointless, I said. I don't care if it's pointless. I'm not going to bother. Yes, I did indeed put a lot of extra space here. Yes, you know what? Oh, and it gets cramped there. Both switches plus spawn. Even though I have no idea what these turn off and on. This does not look like spawn. I'm going to assume spawn is back this way somewhere. Well, we'll just sprint our way across. I thought I said there was supposed to be like 5 diamonds per level or 10 diamonds per level. But I don't know if that meant like individual, like this whole area was a level and then like that one and that one and that one back there. In which case, I missed a shit ton of diamonds because I would have been, well, I guess I missed too many. Ladder camp. Again, I have no idea what that's supposed to turn off and on and all that shit, so... It did something, I assume. Is it this way to Happy Grasslands? Zone B, Happy Grasslands. Easy, introduced in 1.3. Sprinting is allowed in this challenge. Challenge 5, Juby's Meadow, 5th easiest. Stage 5-41, stage 5-. So there's 0 to 9. Yeah, okay, that makes sense. Never mind. I'm just gonna... Wait, what does this say? 5-3. What's this 5-3 doing there? Oh, it leads into it, I guess. What? Ah, that was easy. Checkpoint! Stage 5-2. Okay, so now these just string all together. Oh, man. Okay, so now this is feeling very parkour-y. It's kind of nifty, jumping from building to building. It's nice that there are plenty of checkpoints. I'll give you that. I feel like, whoop. Jump on the roof. That most maps don't give you enough checkpoints. That sign was a lie. Go the opposite way. Jerk! That's what I get for trusting you. That's what I get. Well, a little bit too much blind faith, I guess. Oh, God. Checkpoint! Stage 5-4. Ladders. No way. Never would guess that I was going there. Oh, God. Oh, that goes... I'm supposed to follow that up. I was like, this is kind of stupid, because I could have just easily jumped over there. Now it makes sense. Ladder, don't hitbox me out of here. Whoa! I have no idea what just happened there. All of a sudden, I just, like, lagged and fell and cried left and right. That's pretty much what happened. That's what I saw happening, was a lot of crying. Nope. Wait, or was it this way? Yeah, it was this way. Never mind. I can't remember. I was like, no, I don't go right. That was a lie. I see you there. Awesome view of the balance factory. Man, that is a lot of steel and a lot of lowstone. Holy shit. Okay, down we go now. That's enough for that view. Oh yeah, I got you. Like a boss. Ooh. More checkpoints. 5-5! Go! I can't believe I just made that. Oh, no memento. Por favors is... Okay. Oh, shit. Fuck me sideways. Where is the checkpoint? There it is. There's my good buddy, the checkpoint. I need to learn to sprint, clearly. Okay. Yeah, that way. That looks about right. That looks good. Checkpoint. There we go. This way. Okay, and that is about all for now, folks. So next time we'll continue on through here, and hopefully this won't come to an abrupt end right there where it looks like it probably will. In fact, give me 1 second. Okay, and I'm back. I can't honestly tell if this is the end, so we're gonna cut the video here like I was originally planning to, and I guess we'll find out next time. Anyways, that is gonna be all for now, so next time we'll continue with what I said I was going to do. Leave a like, really supports the channel, as well as a sub, you know, be nice, support your local Let's Players. And that's it, so I hope to see you guys next time. Peace!